SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change the device name on an iPhone 11. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone 11 has a device name that you can see when you're managing a network, pairing Bluetooth devices, or doing something like using your personal hotspot. But if you don't like the iPhone device name that's currently visible and you would like to change it, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option from this menu, and then you can choose About at the top of the screen. Now you're going to see a Name item at the top of the screen, so just select that, and then you can tap the X at the very right end of the text field to delete the current device name, and then you can just type in whatever you would like to use for this device, and then once that name is entered, you can tap the Done button at the bottom right corner of the screen, which will take you back to the About page, and you should see that your device name is now updated to what you had just typed.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.